I'm back in the Triforce room of that last finalist dungeon. We're gonna see what's behind here. I'll go back to the other level shortly, I guess. Cause why not? I've already been here. Might as well finish this off now. I hate Triforce room secrets. Stop falling, old man. Glad I have this glove now. I know where the boss thing is. Yeah, well, I'm already here. Might as well do it from here, too. At least I know he can't run into me from here. Thank you. like fighting Golden Chorizo. Just as boring. Killing him! There's the boss key. This way, damn it. You. Holy shit!
Thank you.
I get it? Is it gone? Better super bombs. Okay. Ah! I'm missing an item. 199 out of 200. Oh, gee, that magic key would have been nice about now. Yeah, we know. I'm not done yet. I still haven't finished. There's all this area to the right I haven't finished still. I have to get back over there. Let's see what this Easter egg item is after I get one more item. First, let's go to the graveyard because, yeah. Never did anything here because I fled immediately because it was getting pretty light. Also, infinite arrows. Hey, I have an extra. I have 209. Let's go check it out. Oh, the grave officer. Oh, that's. Well, then what's the 200 or 200 supposed to mean? I have warped up here for some reason. Oh, it's the true arenas here. But I got arrows recently. I have the boots. I can walk on spikes now. God, I recently got that. That's not what I wanted to do. Fireball statues. Shooters. Thank you. much faster this time. Thank you, thanks, Infant Heroes. Oh my goodness. I can see where the rough part comes from. Oh boy! Sword! Yeah! Okay, now let's see what's actually over here. Whoa! That's cool. I missed the level already. To make the level 6 sword. See another boss log? There's boss logs everywhere! You speak of. See, these boss logs are pretty much shortcuts. At least that one was. Sort of wreck everything. I do not remember there being a sword like that. And again, I never beat that full- I got everything in that one, so that might be why. I don't think I gotta beat everything. When I did another one with MST, I finished the game and that's it, so I don't know. This is one badass sword. I'm sorry, were you trying to hit me with something? I hate to bring it to you, but you're dead! I'm sorry, this is the best sword I've seen so far in Zelda Classic. Oh my goodness. Simply genius. Sure, it's OP, but who cares? Like, I see the normals. Thank you. just close everything quickly. Why is this door opening? What over here? What's over here? The map is over here. Oh, this is interestingly shaped. Hey, there's Jin's fire, finally! Knew it. Gotta go through that wall. This level keeps going! Yeah, of course. Going back with the boss key won't be so bad, I think. Boss key, now go backwards. Or rather, just go down here. Not this way, though. Okay, so I'm only missing that one level now. Shoot, I'm almost done. Up, oh, Orange Cloth Ring. I went to. You just skip right over it to try going to the right. Yeah, okay. Okay, one bonus level. You're all dead. The end. Boss key! Like, you don't even stand a chance. Purple wand. Sweet! That's pretty cool. All the cool weapons in this game, and there's a bomb down there. Let's see what Mr. Easter Egg Super Bomb's like. Just a regular Super Bomb probably does more damage? I don't know. More arrows! I'd open that up still. More splodies, splodies. Okay, back to here, because I never did this level. I walked out of it. Should go do the other thing. Oh, this is infinite magic, so yay! Not that I'm gonna use it much at all. Yep, last main level. It's been fun. But all good things must come to an end. go that way. I have to go that way. Yeah, I do have to go that way, okay. Shaped like a diamond, okay. It's a Chaos Emerald! No, okay. Oh, yeah, but that space. You sure don't have goods for sale. None of it's really good. Down there, which is why I don't want to go down there. This way first. Ooh, best bombs. Oh, man. Time to finish this dungeon! And I have all my heart containers, and the item is the fucking gold ring! Finally! I've got 209. I'm only missing that box, so I'm missing it. I'm somewhere. Wait, well, how much was required for that one item back in that one dungeon? That one secret. I can't remember what it is. $214. God damn, that's time $215. Whoops. I need to go this way. Then down here. Oh, that's over there. God damn it. There's also the 200 item requirement there I need to go back to in a moment. Where am I going? I'm going in a circle! Go me! I go up here. Go this way. Oh, here we go, up here. Useless. The golden one. Oh, okay. I should have everything on this overworld, right? Yeah, I have everything on this overworld now. On that note, I should probably go back here then. There we go, 211. Oh, I still haven't actually beat the final boss yet. Which one was it that had the thing done? Here. I should probably knock out the final boss now. Was it this one? I can't remember. I think it was. Yeah, it was this one. Unless someone tells me I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure it was up here. They all died at the end. So needs to be shortcuts to the final area, I swear. this way. Okay, time to kill Ganon once and for fucking all. Okay, no wreck to this time. I'm missing, right? Oh, where are the other three items, though? Dead. Okay, they're in the distant overworld. That's descriptive. Where the distant overworld is a question. Because I don't know where they are there yet. No, I don't know the bubble that says something different. I have no recollection of that. Where did I do level 1 today? Somewhere. I don't remember where level 1 is. Crap. It's not on this side of the overworld, I know that. Fire dungeon, and that was level 1. Yeah, I know what it's called. I forget where it is. Okay, go back up here. Oh, that was it? Okay. Yeah, I know I started going this way at first. I whistle to get to the bottom. Oh, he does say something different. I ignored him because, you know, same as all the rest of them. Oh my god, serious. Okay, 1 second. I ignored him, just like all the rest of them that I pay no attention to. Map? What map? There's no map. Oh, the rupee ring. I never got this. Alright, so that's one item down. Need two more and I can get that last one and I can finish. Any other tips to where the other two items I'm missing are? Because I have no idea where to go for these. Oh, don't say that! Anywhere in the whole wide universe. I had to miss a dungeon or something. Something here, apparently. Time to explore the entire dungeon. Real carefully. Okay. Oh, quickening a pain. I'm not sure I understand how the boss door will get you there, huh? Oh shit! Some lead off the screen. Well, that's good to know. Twitch plays Zelda? What? Oh no. Huh. There's conveyor belts everywhere. Huh. Oh god, the music! Oh goodness. I'm not done with that place. I'm missing an item still. That's the boss. Let's finish this level. Yes, the last scroll. Let's go to F6, go back through here. Go back through here, go up here. It's up there, I think. Up there. a secret level. Damn! 214 out of 240. It doesn't count as an item, apparently, but whatever. Unless I go back. Oops, it says 214 out of 214. Still going up. Damn! So, okay, let's get 15 hours, we get 45 minutes. 15 hours, 45 minutes, 100%. Holy shit! That's a lot. I'm just gonna... God damn! This is a long game. Wow! Wake me up when MST wants to try to race me on this. He's gonna get wrecked. 214 plus the 3 Easter eggs, yeah. Okay, well, yeah. This is a good time to stop playing. It's 3:47 in the morning, people are sleepy other than myself, but yeah. Damn! That was long. That was big, and that was pretty fun. Yeah, as far as streaming for tonight, that's over. There's no stream tomorrow, so relax, do whatever you want. I won't be home tomorrow night, which is the reason why. Sunday I'll be back. We'll probably finish a Link to the Past that night. It should take one stream to do Link to the Past, so... I'll probably either start Link's Awakening that day, or I'll do more Earthbound Randomizer. I'm not sure what yet. I'll figure that out when the time comes. But that's going to be the look ahead for Sunday. I need to get through Link's Awakening and the original Legend of Zelda, so that when I get my capture card and get it working and everything, I can start Ocarina of Time. Pow! So that's my current plan. So yeah, Sunday... Maybe I'll stream even longer just so I can get some stuff done, but we'll see. I'm gonna stop for the night, so I'll see you guys next time, and good night, everyone.